the other thing is, I told you inadvertently use my left hand, but that will stop that. Now let me show you this.
Oh, good.
Now we've got two that I have to do when I'm doing it one way and the plane the other way. These two are optional, and that would be if you think two down, then this is going to be a happy.
This is the video flight test report of the Grumman unmanned aerial vehicle. The time is now 7 a.m. Pacific Daylight Time. It is Tuesday, April 20th, 1993. The flights are taking place in Camarillo, California. This is the conclusion of the horizontal takeoff and landing, or normal flight. This is the vertical takeoff and landing flight. Notice the smooth transition from takeoff to hover to horizontal flight. Test pilot John Gorham is flying the aerial vehicle 861, Grumman's UAV. Again, notice the smooth transition from horizontal flight to hover, and from hover to vertical landing. Observers concluded that these were successful flights.
think about it.
Set the throttle lever.
Set.
To determine if the craft is functioning properly, wiggle this stick on the control box.
Just read it, all right?
Hey, Mr. Dupla, I want to go upstairs with my bed.
Why not?
Had some visitors. Top rank.
I do.
Pretty hills around here. Doppler!
Go antenna.
Right. Doppler, did you hear me?
Son of a bitch!
I'm going to make you think worse for yourself.
5 minutes. Shoot it.
Right.
Well, what the hell's going on here?
I gotta be moving on.
Where are you going?
Some life's incredible journey.